lunch and I came back from school, which was nice. I love school, just so you know. Today we're going to talk about a very important subject. Kids, parents, listen carefully. Now, I have it all written it down in paper so I don't forget. Now, these are my ideas. And the very important subject that we're going to talk about is five things that parents must do for their children. One, kids need space. Kids sometimes need to be alone with their thoughts and feelings, so hopefully parents don't get too carried away. And when I come back from school and I'm tired and I don't want to talk, my mum and dad ask me, how was school? But I don't want to talk, do I? So I say, oh mummy, I don't really want to talk about it. Two, encouragement and support. These are some encouraging phrases for parents to do for kids. One, I appreciate your help. Two, keep on trying. Three, I trust you. Four, I believe in you. Five, hey, you did it. Six, you're getting better. Right, for example, if I'm scared to climb a rock, yeah, and I feel troubled, my parents might say to me, come on, I trust you. I believe in you. Hey, you did it. Come on, going, you can do it. Those encouraging phrases might help you in situations with your kids. Number three, spend time with your kid, one of the most important ones. Example, these are some examples spending time with your kid. One, playing with your child. Two, do sports with your child. Example, tennis. I love tennis. Three, read with your child. I love David Williams books, so, and I read with my mum and dad loads of books, so you can do that. Now, this is what some parents might not do. Put your child to bed. So, normally put them to bed and leave. Probably read them a story. Mothers or fathers might sing them a lullaby. Probably have a conversation with them. Or probably if they're doing something tomorrow, like a school play, or next week, encourage them. Number four, conversation. Example, you can have lots of conversation with your family at supper, dinner, breakfast, brunch, tea. When a child is talking, and this is another example, when a child is talking, for example, about school, parents, you need to listen to the child, like me. I read books, and then my mother says to me, oh father, what did you read in your book? Like today, when I was in the car after school, my father asked me, what was the book that I was reading about? And I told him everything, well, nearly everything. I mean, like, sort of everything. This is the last one, five. Love and care about the child or children. So show love and show that you care your child. Go with the bike with them. Go take your bike out with them. Give kiss, give hug, and stuff like that. You know, so then if your child grows with love and care, it shows on the face. And they'll smile all the time, and they'll be polite, and they'll never get in trouble, like me. So those are the five things that parents must do for children. Well, if there's any more, write them down in the comments below. needed some tea. So, thank you for watching this video. Please press subscribe and the like button. Oh, and I hope those encouraging phrases will help you. Bye!